Select your hero.
All right, I'm back.
And man, I'm getting kind of close to the end. Oh, let's see what we got here. I just got Tekkaman Blade. Where is he? No, that's just regular Tekkaman. Where is Tech? There he goes. Tekkaman Blade. I will be playing as him eventually. But I'm going this way. So we got I don't know how to pronounce your name. Donjo. And, Karis? Excuse me, is it Karis? Karis. Maybe afterwards I'll do Tekkaman Blade, because it's kind of going in a weird direction. So this Donjo, don't know how to use her at all. I mean, I tried last time. But it's kind of difficult. But, I'll figure it out. I'm gonna kick him straight up his behind. What's up? Look at that. You better tag out before I do some of the other stuff. I'm trying to do her ultimate. Nope. Don't know how to do it. Don't not know how to do it at all. Let's do a super. Hit her. Yes. Let's try this Karis, dude. Oh, wow, look at that. Got him. Don't know how I did that. Oh, that's sweet. Yeah, that was pretty cool. I don't know how I did that. Just oh wow, he's just crazy. I like that. Okay, I was attached to her for a sec. Got a new strategy for that. I have to say one thing, the Tatsunoko characters, they're quite interesting. You know, I mean, I was gonna say the Capcom characters aren't interesting. I'm used to them. Let's just put it that way. I'm used to the Capcom characters. The Tatsunoko characters, I'm not that familiar with outside of Cashern, and I'm not calling it Science Ninja. I'm calling it G-Force. You know, G-Force used to come on a Cartoon Network back in the 90s. You know, as a 90s kid, man. I watched Cartoon Network. Not what it is now. It used to be cool. You know, they didn't have their own, you know, original programming. You know, they had the Centurions and G-Force, GoBots, and all that good stuff. No, I'm scared. Good. I did not want that to hit me. Stop him. Too late. Switch out. Alright. Got him. It's the simple. Nice. All right. Switch up. No, I don't. Okay. No, I can't. Got him. Ah. Yep, he's done. I wish he could do more damage, but that'd probably be too unfair. Just keep going, people. While I just lay on the floor. I don't know how to do anything else. Seriously, I haven't got up off the floor yet. I don't know, Surf Bot's a dick in this pool. Yep, that's how you get it done. Kinda. Oh man, he messed me up. That'd have been spectacular. Why does his crotch extend so far out like that? That's not natural. No one's crotch should extend so far out. But his does, so. I guess he doesn't like Yetterman. Oh wow, I actually got whatever that was supposed to be done. That's pretty cool. Switch out. Alright. Okay. Gonna hit me. We got Joe back out here. What is it? Got him. And he's done. Alright. Let's do it again. Let's do the whole floor thing. We already did it. Yeah, he's done. Oh, got the robot. Did I mention that I like robots? I think I did more than on many occasions. Oh boy, I'm getting tired. We're gonna do this last playthrough and I'm come back to it and do some more. See if I can finish it off. First hit. Ah, dude. Oh man, that would have worked a little. Watch out. That defeated the purpose of switching up. Yeah, I gotta switch out again. See, I was really dumb on that part. Yeah, I am screwing up. It's been a minute since I lost, so I'm not too happy about losing. Alright, alright. It's okay, it's all good. Switch it up, yep. Push the button. Nice. Tag out. Crap, man. It's up to you, baby. And she's dead. I was like, she's dead. He won. That sucked. That sucked badly. Oh, this cocky dude at his VS, and he's talking about it. Right, let's go back to Don Joe and Karis. He's charismatic. Charismatic. Let me shut up. Let me just fight. Skip all of this. I'm scared, man. Get up, girl. Press the button. Nice. Oh, they hit him again. Hit him one more time. Yes. Yeah, he's done. And that was pretty good. That was very good. That was very good. I don't even need to switch out. Hate losing. I think I redeemed myself a little. And she wants the robot. So I'm guessing she's a collector of robots. I've never seen Yetter Man, so I'm trying to piece together things as I play the game. She is a collector of robots. I gotta do it. Sword versus sword. Sword versus sword. All right. Oh, dude, he is killing me. Got him. Better switch out, dude, because I'm about to switch out, too. Flamboyance versus flamboyance. Hit her. Yes. She hit you in your lady business. Sword versus sword. Hit me. Darn it. Switch it up. Flamboyance versus flamboyance. Hit her. And she's done. Not too smart at all. Kick her right in the lady junk. Oh boy. I wonder what she gotta say about her. She has to say something about her. I don't know if that's her per se, or that's just what she just feels at the moment in general. I don't know. Oh, Alex. Why buy a shirt if you're just gonna rip it off? Okay, you know what? Alright. Okay, okay, switch up. Man, I'm being an idiot. He's not having it. Yeah, Alex is definitely not having it. Got him. It's all good. Hit me. There you go. Okay, let's switch out. Man! He was really going for it. Let him press the button. Darn it. Let him press the button. Do not let him press the button for nothing. Oh, he's done. Oh, and so am I. I'm starting to get the hang of her just a little. I'm getting the hang of her a little bit. I gotta get something to eat though, for real. I'm getting hungry. I guess that's a dig at whatever, at Alex and, not Alex, Batsu. That's a dig at him. Oh, fighting for justice makes me gag. I'm an idiot. Right. Looks like they're dancing. That was actually pretty cool. They were dancing to the music or something. I don't know. Oh man, okay. Press the button. Ah, she's done. All right. Stop! What you got? And we're done. I am killing it, man. Look at that. Look at that. What do you want? What do you possibly have over? Oh, crap. Switch out. No switch! Switch out. Now. Oh. You will not. And that's how you do it. Yeah, that was nice. Yeah, they're back there dancing. Where they're like, no! I kicked him away! I could do that too. Oh, how dare you! She beat me! No, Dad did it. Bam! Why does his crotch protrude so much? Man, that's gotta hurt, man. Crotch all out. Stomach all concaved. Back all arched. Ready to grab your ninja sword or katana or whatever he got back there. His soul reaper or whatever. Let's go. Don't stop me from pressing that button. Oh man, that took a lot of damage. He's done. No, you don't. Get that crap out of here. He was getting ready to use that. No. I thought she was going to be kind of hard to fight Yami, but she seems to be holding her own against him. Let's back up a little. Let's do that super. No, wrong one. Try the other one. No, other super. Let him press the button. Yeah, I better switch out. Yeah, I got it. Alright, last form. Good, because my shoulder is getting really tense. Tense. I don't know why. I don't feel tense. Woo, that was not that smart on my part. Okay, what do you got going on here, Yami? And he is done. Yami is done. We need to switch out. Alright, folks, that's it for me right now. I need some food. And I gotta touch myself. Because if I don't, who will? Dragon Fist. Yeah. Super Saiyan 3 Goku reference. Yep, I'm done.